Hey everyone, welcome back to Autonomous Academy. This is Megha Verma, a student of B.Sc. 6th Sem, Autonomous PG College, Chhindwara. Today, I am going to explain you how to write a proper answer of given question. This question was asked in the section C of exam paper 2018 and 19. Here is our question that what is LED? Explain its construction, working and uses. So the answer of this question should be written as light emitting diode LED is basically a small light emitting device that comes under active semiconductor electronic components. In other words, it is a forward biased PN junction diode that emits the visible light. The color of the light emitted depends on the type of the material used. For gallium arsenide, infrared radiation, that is invisible light, are emitted. For gallium phosphide, red or green light is emitted, and for gallium arsenide phosphide, red or yellow light is emitted. These diodes emit no light when they are reversed bias. In fact, in reverse bias condition, these diodes quickly get destroyed. That means LED works in forward bias condition only. It doesn't work in reverse bias condition. The next part of our question is the construction of LED. For construction, we have to write this type of answer. For its construction, firstly, a n-type layer is grown on a substrate and then a p-type layer is deposited on it by the process of diffusion. Then, on the outer edge of the layer, metal contacts are made so that major part of the upper surface is left free for light to escape out. These metal acts as anode. The bottom of the substrate is then coated with a gold film which acts as cathode. This film also reflects the light as much as possible to the surface. Here is the construction diagram of LED. With the help of this, we can understand the construction. This is the p-type region and this is the n-type region. The p-type region, here metal contacts are connected at both the corners of the edges. This acts as anode. Here is the metal contact. These are holes and these are electrons in the N region. This is the gold film at the bottom of the N region which acts as cathode. This is the construction diagram. And below this, here is the symbol of LED. This is anode and this is cathode. These arrows represent the emitted light. Third part of the question is working of LED. So let's discuss about the working of LED. The LED works on the same principle of simple PN junction diode, means when the anode is connected to the positive terminal of DC supply and cathode is connected to the negative terminal of DC supply, then the PN junction is forward biased. When the PN junction is forward biased, the holes from P region and the electrons from N region are recombined through the conduction band. Then conduction band is formed for emitting the light energy in the form of light energy photons. This whole phenomenon is called electroluminescence phenomenon, and this light energy depends upon the amount of current absorbed by the LED. All the absorbing current not converted into light energy, but some of the portion of this current is converted into heat, which is dissipated by the light emitting diode during light emitting into external environment. This heat is known as electron dissipate energy. For the next part of our question, that is uses of LED, we have to write such points. First is infrared LED are used in burglar alarms and other systems requiring invisible radiation. Second point is visible LED are used for numerical displays in watches, calculators, instrument panels, etc. Third one is infrared LED is used as a potential source for optical fiber communication. And fourth one is LED are used for video displays in solid state device in place of cathode ray tube. Besides all these numerous uses of LEDs, the most common use of LED is for lighting purposes in homes and any other places. Here our answer is completed. So in this video, we had discussed how to write a proper answer of this question, that is what is LED, explain its construction, working and uses. We hope that this video is helpful for you. Thank you.